Welcome to UI Online, your fast, convenient, and secure way to certify for continuing unemployment benefits and manage your claim. In this video, we'll show you how to update your personal profile using UI Online. Now you can update your personal profile information and set account preferences without speaking to a representative, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. To access the many features of UI Online, you first need to register in Benefit Programs Online and create a UI Online account. If you haven't created an account yet, please view our other instructional video, UI Online Overview and Registration, which will assist you in creating your Benefit Programs Online and UI Online accounts. Once you log in, you will arrive on the UI Online homepage. You can update your contact information and set personal preferences by accessing the main menu at the top of the page and selecting the Personal Profile tab. UI Online offers you access to change your personal profile at any time without speaking to an EDD representative. From the Personal Profile page, you can update your contact information, set your preference for both written and spoken language, and opt out of receiving paper claim forms. For security purposes, the only change you will still need to speak to an EDD representative about is to change your name and date of birth. If you need to update your name or date of birth, call the EDD at 1-800-300-5616 during normal business hours. To update your address or phone number, select the Contact Information link. On the Contact Information page, you can review or update your mailing address, residential address, or phone number. To update your address, enter the new mailing address and residence address information. If your residence address is the same as your mailing address, select the Same as Mailing Address checkbox. Use the Phone Numbers section to update your phone number. After updating your address or phone number, select the Next button to continue. To ensure fast and accurate delivery of important correspondence from the EDD, UI Online will format your mailing address to meet the U.S. Postal Service standards. You'll have the option to accept the standardized address to ensure faster delivery, or if you see inaccurate information in the standardized address, you can choose to use the address you provided. Select the Next button to submit your choice. If you have entered an address that cannot be validated, UI Online will display the Invalid Residence Address page. The page will display the option to use the addresses entered or select the Previous button to correct the address. Once on the Contact Information Confirmation page, it is very important to remember that your address will not be updated until you click the Submit button located on this page. Other options, such as language preferences, can also be changed from the Personal Profile page. To do so, select the Personal Preferences link. This will take you to the Personal Preferences page, where you could update your spoken and/or written language preferences. You could also update your preferred method of correspondence. For select types of correspondence, there are certain documents that will continue to be mailed, despite this designation. If you haven't already chosen to go paperless like most customers, you can do so from this screen. Go paperless by selecting the Yes option next to Only Certify Using UI Online or EDD Telecert. Once Yes is selected, the EDD will not mail you the paper continue claim form. An email will be sent to your personal email address to notify you when you have weeks available for you to certify online for faster benefits. Select the Submit button to accept the changes you have made on this screen. We hope you have found this video helpful on how to manage your personal profile through UI Online in a fast, convenient, and secure way online. Additional information is on our EDD website. We also invite you to view our other instructional videos that are available to learn more about the many different benefits and conveniences of using UI Online.